Greetings, agents. I'm Agent Mikey.
And I'm Agent J.
Here we are again with the Marvel Future Fight December update. The theme of this update is Destiny of X.
What will be the fate of the mutants? We'll find out in this update.
Jean Grey, one of our agent's favorite mutants, will be unleashing her darkest power. Cyclops, Angel, Beast, and Polaris will also join the fight. It's all so exciting.
In addition, a special coupon code will be revealed at the end of the video. Please note that the footage presented in this video has been recorded with a test build, and that there may be differences from the actual update.
Without further ado, let's dive headfirst into the December update.
The Force of the Phoenix overwhelmed Jean Grey, turning her into the Dark Phoenix. Empowered by the Tier 4 advancement and the new uniform, her power has reached new heights. All of her attacks now deal fire damage as she prepares to incinerate the world to dust.
On top of that, her Tier 3 ultimate skill has been improved so that it goes off with a bang. Time freezing, resurrection, and HP recovery alone were enough, but harnessing the power of the Tier 4 Striker skill will make her power limitless. Will our agents be able to stop the new supervillain, Dark Phoenix, and her unbridled might?
Next up is Cyclops, who possesses a great leader skill. The new uniform will fortify his skill even further. Not to mention his passive, which increases energy attack, is also being buffed.
Returning as a superhero with this uniform, he will be able to stride through PvE content due to the changes of some skills that can now be cancelled. It's always right to select him for your mutant team.
Also, Angel has received a new uniform along with potential transcendence.
Angel, living up to his name, provides HP recovery and dodge to all allies. Also, his improved skills make him stronger than before. Seems like we'll have to keep an eye on him in PvP, as a super armor effect has been added to his skill set, enhancing his performance.
Yes, and don't forget his ignore targeting skill.
The feathers pouring from the sky must be a welcoming miracle to his allies and a nightmare to his enemies.
Next, Beast has always been a trustworthy physical attack leader, but through this update, his skills will enable him to play as a support as well. An additional HP buff to all allies will help his team stay strong.
Moreover, he can now take matters into his own hand with the buff of his Tier 2 passive, which increases his own attack. And that's not all. His whole skill has been reworked, so be sure to check out his new uniform.
Angel and Bishop join forces in Beast's awakening skill.
Wow, so Angel, Beast, and Bishop have all received potential transcendence.
Last but not least, Polaris joins Marvel Future Fight as a new superhero. Wielding the Force to manipulate magnetic fields, she can advance to Tier 3.
Yes, she'll be a leader and a support for mutants as she shows off her skill of absorbing energy damage, only to raise her own attack.
What kind of threat will the empowered mutants be facing?
Want to know more? Prepare yourselves against the new mutant world boss Legend.
The challenge of confronting Jean Grey, who is now the Dark Phoenix, in World Boss Legend is intense.
Yes, but overcoming challenge will be rewarding.
Of course, agents can acquire a mighty CTP of authority in this World Boss Legend. Utilizing the mighty CTP of authority will come in handy in other content, such as PvP.
Mutant growth material can be acquired by clearing the stage. Can the materials be utilized to upgrade heroes as well as in crafting?
Yes, they can be used to craft various items,
such as comic cards and custom gear to overcome the new challenge.
Are you prepared to confront the Dark Phoenix with the enhanced mutants?
And now it's time for the coupon code. Please refer to the description below for more information.
We enjoy delving into this new content of the December update with you, agents. Please be sure to check out their powers in Marvel Future Fight.
Thanks for watching. See you next time.